All right, so now we're jumping into. I've heard a lot of good things about this game. Not really heard anything bad about it. I know nothing really of the story other than the basis, I think. I'm not aware of the story at all. I've not watched any gameplay, so I'm trying to remain completely unbiased for my gameplay of it. So it'll be all based on instinct and 100% pure decision rather than knowledge and bias.
On him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because he's class prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling. Just be us this weekend. Josh.
All right, so far it's kind of the classic horror story thing. Alone on, or in a resort or mansion or big summer house or some such. Group of friends, all young adults, or I don't know, probably freshmen in high school, seniors in, or freshmen in college, high school, seniors, something like that, I don't know. Already saw someone broke the first rule of a horror movie, never go alone, walking around in circles here. The second person to, or probably like the third person now to break that rule. And I'm walking around in circles, probably just waiting for a crossbow to hit me in the head. Okay, so I guess we're looking for somebody. Ooh. That's what I thought. Jeremiah. Anything particular I'm looking for on it?
Josh. Once again, brother, you've outdone us all.
I tend to enjoy games like this. Heavy Rain was one of my favorite games that probably I've ever played. I'm more of a story-based person anyway, so especially when you can make your own choices and affect it, that's always fun.
Oh my god. What did our naive sister get herself into now? Got your note?
Glad you could make it. Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Oh, okay.
There's someone outside. What the hell?
Weird.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We just messed around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So
she still doesn't know what they did.
Should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Oh, shit.
All right. That's probably a dumb decision.
Damn it, Hannah. Where are you?
It's pretty cool, kind of like a survival horror kind of thing, from what I'm getting from it. Oh god. Good to know we can walk faster.
Hello? Hello?
Well, that was interesting. definitely keep that in mind. We'll walk a little faster.
What the hell was that?
Yeah, that's not just supposed to happen.
Hannah! Hannah!
What?
Hannah! Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Hannah? Wow. It's a pretty good opening.
Before we begin, there are a few things I need to make sure you understand. You see, no one can change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have what? But there is freedom in this revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember this. I want you to remember this as you play your game. Every single choice will affect your fate and the fate of those around you. So, you have committed to commence with this game. This is significant. And I want to help you see it through. Sometimes these things can be a little scary, even terrifying, but I'm here to make sure that no matter how upsetting things may get, you will always find a way to work through it. All right. We will start with a simple exercise. Could you please pick up a card? And I want you to look at the picture on the other side and tell me what you feel about it. It is essential to answer honestly in order to get the most out of this experience.
Scarecrow, a farm, and a cornfield with a hook for a hand. At least it looks like it's a hook for a hand. I see some eyes going on in the corner of the left hand. It looks like eyes anyway. It's cheerful. It looks cheerful and innocent, but with some dark undertones. So let's see what options he gives me for that.
So, how did that picture make you feel? Remember, be honest. Honesty is good. What do you think is that makes you feel uneasy?
several things.
If there is something you can't see, then why does it make you feel uneasy? I mean, is there something in the house? Huh. So, if it's not in the house, then where do you think it is?
I wouldn't...
Is this threat real, or is it something in your imagination?
That's a good one. This is the dark, more or less, I'm looking at, so it might be in my head.
Today is the one-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy that took place on Mount Washington. Annie Klein was in charge of the investigation.
Thanks for having me, Marty.
This is an update on Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
1 year ago tonight, the Washington girls left the safety of their parents' lodge and headed out into a snowstorm.
Foul play.
Not officially, no. There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. He had warned them against pursuing their construction project and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
My officers did search the grounds, but the girls themselves couldn't have made it that far.
Something about that mountain seems to breed tragic events.
More than you know, Marty.
Thank you for joining us, Annie. With all the Washingtons tonight, their son Josh, on this, the anniversary of the mysterious disappearance of Hannah and Beth Washington.
Well, hello, friends and fans. All right, let's do that again. All right. Well, hello, friends and fans. It's beyond awesome to have you guys all back this year. First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. So, let me just let you know, let's take a moment to address the elephant in the room for a second. I know you're all probably worried about me, and I know it's gonna be tough on all of us going back after what happened last year, but I just want you all to know, it means so much to me that we're doing this, and that I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you, and just share some moments that we'll never forget for the sake of my sisters, and, you know. Okay, so let's party like we're fucking porn stars, okay? Make this one trip. We will.
That is a great start. I hope I didn't skip anything interesting.
Hello? Someone there?
These tutorials are very simple.
What?
That is one heck of a request. I'm not going to stay here too long.
Aww. Hey, little fella. You hungry? Huh?
Oh, that was a lot more intense than I thought it was going to be. Because I had to itch. That's easy. Oh, that's cool. Alright, that's pretty cool. That's a lot of extra stuff that goes along with it. So now I'm even more excited. I was told the facial animations of this game are a bit off, but I've noticed they're a little, I wouldn't say dated, but yeah, I guess off would be a good word for it. It's not terrible. stuff to read.
Cool.
I've been here before, but I've never noticed this. Tribes that once lived in these mountains believed that butterflies carried dreams and prophecies of possible futures. The color of the butterfly indicated the nature of the prophecy. Death. Black butterflies prophesied the dreamer's death. Danger. Red butterflies warned of dangerous events. Loss. Brown butterflies foretold of tragedy affecting friends. Guidance. Yellow butterflies offered visions to help and guide. Fortune. White butterflies brought dreams of luck and good fortune.
All right, good to know.
Yellow. Or is that black? It's yellow. Cool.
I'm driven mad.
Oh my. But I don't know what the prophecy is. I'm the chosen one. I don't know what I'm chosen for. You can come over. Oop, it's in the reed. That's a warning, more than graffiti, I'd say. This is better blow my mind then. Because I don't appreciate being lied to.
Ta-da! Pretty rad, right?
Yeah! Come on!
What is it?
These beauties.
Beauties is not the word that comes to mind. Why is this even here?
What do you mean?
What the hell is a shooting range doing at the base
of
the
ski lodge?
Josh's dad?
Yeah.
He thinks he's like Grizzly Adams or something. Try.
No, go ahead, Grizzly.
All right. Here goes.
I'm pressing R2. Oh, is that what you want me to aim at? Well, I didn't realize I was aiming at certain things. Well, I wasted my time actually trying to aim at that object. Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Well, that is an older gun, so maybe Battlefield 1.
Well, anybody and their brother can shoot a bottle that big, that close.
Pearl. That's not nice.
Nice shot.
Your ass just got sacked.
Hey, sharpshooter, a ride's coming.
Wait, I'm just getting the hang of this.
Come on, Chris, the cable car.
Oh, new person to play as. He doesn't kill squirrels. Torn up wanted poster about a fugitive on the mountain, dated 1998. Someone didn't want people to see this. Milgram Victor, Victor Milgram, male, 6'2". Blackwood Pines, 3/16/1998. I don't know what time it is here. I'm assuming it's modern time.
Nice. Think we'll get a visit from America's Most Wanted?
Looks like someone thought so.
Oh, come on. This place is abandoned most of the year. Can we come up here?
Oh, ran into a pole.
Yeah, that's weird. Door's locked.
Yeah.
You already tried this.
Josh wanted us to keep it locked.
He said that? What people?
I don't know. He said they found people sleeping in the station.
It's creepy.
That is creepy.
That's for you.
Oh, real gentleman.
We can't talk.
I thought the car was closer.
Guess we gotta wait.
I'm starting to get the appeal of giving time at the shooting range. How long is this gonna take?
It's a big mountain.
So beautiful. It just feels medicine-like. Sleeping behind.
What a crazy place to set up house. No matter how rich you are.
Not so rich. I only bought a mountain.
Family bought a mountain, not so rich though. Okay. What you got here? Security cameras? Anything in particular happening? Just not now, but maybe later. Foreshadowing, I hope.
Stay here and catch some seeds, but okay.
Enter car.
Just like going to the prom.
Here we go.
Right. Adventure begins.
Oh, this was the right thing to do.
What?
You know, get everyone together on the anniversary. I mean, Josh seemed really pumped about us all doing something, didn't he?
Yeah, no, he definitely did. I haven't seen him so excited about something in forever.
Good, good. It's hard to tell with him, and I kind of worried.
No, it was a good idea.
I hope everyone else feels the same way.
We're all here, aren't we?
Thanks, bro. Good talk.
You know what? Let's just stop talking about what happened. Enjoy the trip.
You know what? You're right.
You know how Josh and I met?
No.
Third grade. Josh sat in the back of the room. I sat in the front. We didn't even know each other existed. But the kid sitting next to Josh started strap snapping the training bra on the girl in front of him. So the teacher made him move to the front, where I was sitting.
Okay, so?
So I got moved to the back. And next to Josh. That's how we met.
I mean, and became friends to this day.
Match made in heaven.
If it weren't for the fact that Jeannie Simmons hit puberty like 3 years early, and on that day decided to wear a low-cut shirt that showed off her training bra, I mean, who knows? You could be riding in this cable car alone. Right now. Or talking to some other person entirely. Boom. Butterfly effect.
I'd like to emphasize on that. Oh, it's a new girlfriend. Uh-oh. Irreverent, trusting, and confident. Sounds nice.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. New people. Time to meet and greet.
Oh.
What the hell?
Jess, hey!
Jessica, over here! Are you guys having a really weird stroke?
We're stuck in this stupid thing.
Can you please let us out? Pretty please?
Yo, why'd you press it like that?
Oh my god. I thought we were goners. Another 10 minutes in there and I would have chewed off my own leg.
Oh, sick, Chris.
Look, got a lot of meat on my bones. It's all muscle down here.
Yeah, right. Hey!
well, what do we have?
Chris!
Here? My goodness! Seems that someone has a little crush on our good friend and dear class president Michael Monroe.
Chris.
And what kind of sizzling erotica might our Jessica be capable of imagining? I wonder.
Mike and M split. We're together.
Whoa. Drama.
Not really. Pretty clear-cut, actually. M's out, I'm in.
Drama. I like him.
All right. Let's just get up to the lodge already. It's getting tired of all this nature.
You guys go ahead. I'm just gonna wait here for a bit. See who else is coming.
You mean Mike?
What? I mean, you know, whoever.
Uh-huh. Sam?
Did you see this view? I mean, holy cow. Sometimes I forget to just stop and take it all in.
Seriously, couldn't they have built the lodge, like, right where the cable car ends?
Ooh. I didn't know she was coming. Drama bomb!
I don't think it would have been, like, as pretty.
Man, all new people. Ooh, even more of a drama bomb.
And where's the bellboy when you need one? Getting chilled.
We're almost there.
No, I mean, getting kind of creeped out.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be weird seeing everyone up here again.
Definitely not gonna feel like a regular party. I mean, what do you think?
Jesus!
Ooh, he got me. He squared up real quick. Oh. I guess it's not awkward unless you make it awkward. Don't make it awkward.
You guys.
Michael!
You really, really should have seen your faces right there.
Dude, I almost clocked you just now.
Nice one.
Michael, you're a jerk.
Come on. Guys, we're all friends here, right? No need for violence, just a little harmless fun. We're up in the woods. Spooky. Come on, let's get into the spirit of things.
The spirit of things? Seriously, what's wrong with you?
I'm just trying to lighten the mood, Em. Don't be like that.
Like what?
The way you're being. You always get like this.
It's getting awkward.
Michael, you gotta step off. Emily and I are together now, and that's just the way it is. I'm not gonna tell you again. Understand each other?
Well, I thought maybe we could move past all this. Buds, but yeah, fine.
Mike.
I'm making it awkward.
No, it's totally cool. I'm just gonna head down the road, be all mature and shit by myself over here. Peace.
I think you got the message.
kind of hot when you get all alpha, you know that?
Hmm.
Oh, crap.
What?
Hey, could you take these the rest of the way?
The bags?
Yeah, all the bags.
Why?
I need to go find Sam.
Okay.
Sorry, I really need to go find her. I totally forgot I needed to talk to her before we get all the way up there.
This really can't wait. We're almost there.
It's important, Matt, please.
Fine. If it's so important, I guess I can pack horse it the rest of the way. But you owe me one.
Excuse me?
Well, then we're even, at least.
I'll think about it.
Just be careful.
See you up there, sweetie. Thank you.
Kind of wish I made them, like, nice to each other now. Okay, who is Chris?
Whoa, what you doing? Hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly. Well, not in the friend zone kind of way. You might need to check the expiration date.
I knew it.
Hey, whoa. Sorry there. Sorry about that, Ash. I didn't mean to scare
Jeez
you.
Louise,
well,
Matt.
I did mean to scare you, sort of scare you, but not like for real scare you.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Hey, wow. Man, I'm really sorry, Ash. Damn.
It's okay. It's fine.
What are you looking at? See anything juicy with up there? Let me check it out.
Nothing with him? Ever?
I don't know.
Damn it.
Not making things go down real quick. Like, this game's about to be over. Like, I just put two relationships at risk, and I'm like, only like half an hour into the game. I'm gonna check the phone. She doesn't seem like a book reader.
Oh, you did not just do that.
Put your hand where I can see it. We've got you surrounded.
But who am I to retaliate? What choice do I, a supple young rebel girl, have but to surrender to the strapping military guard? Come and take me into custody.
Running.
Oh, sneaky, sneaky.
Thing!
Crap!
Gotta try harder than that, hero.
Where are you hiding, little chickens?
Got him.
Oh! Ah! Hey!
Oh, snap! Hello? Come on. Hey, Mike.
I think I missed.
Ooh,
oh,
shakalaka.
You got me. Fair enough.
Oh, you got me. Fair enough. Okay.
You can't hide from me, Michael. I know all your tricks.
Whoa! Ow.
Right!
One just...
And then what?
Oh!
No more!
Oh yeah, oh more. Oh, you're going down. Gotcha! Done! Done sitting.
So did I go down?
I don't think so.
I think you'd know so if I did.
All right.
My. So are we calling it my favor then?
Your worthy opponent, Miss Jessica the Snowball Queen.
Okay, that sounds vaguely dirty.
My lady.
Not for you.
Ah! Oh, okay. Okay, you're really gonna get it.
What am I gonna get?
Well, I can think of at least one.
Yeah?
But you'll have to wait until later. We should get up to the lodge.
Man, all this innuendo.
It's so nice out here, though. Pretty breathtaking.
I mean, I could stay out here pretty much ever, provided I was making out with you all.
Just making out?
Quote, unquote.
Well, I think we might freeze to death somewhere in between those quotes.
Yeah.
I don't think he likes her for her. Oh, more therapy. Suit sounds familiar.
I felt that we made some good progress in our last session. But I'm more concerned about your situation. This time, we're going to try to understand the root of your anxiety. Now pick up that book, turn the pages. You will see a set of pictures and symbols. I want you to identify which image it
We'll keep my reasoning out of that. Oh. I don't like either of them, but... Yeah, that's an easy one. I believe I've mentioned that in some of my videos. Snakes are quicker. Guns are quicker, though. Knives can be more mutilating, if they're using a knife, it's probably more personal. So they're going to put all of their emotion into it, which is going to probably hurt. I guess I'd rather not see it coming. Roaches are disgusting. Snakes, more worrisome though. Man, this is a long book. Clowns, not so much. I like birds. Ooh. Oh.
Did I startle you? So sorry. You're doing very well. Dumping those.
That is not good for a psychologist to do.
Try to speed up. The more you rely on your instincts, the more honest your answers will be, and the more enlightening you will find this experience.
Ooh, hoo. Nope. See, clowns really not so much. Clowns more or less, they frighten me more than a zombie would, I guess. I've seen more frightening stuff in movies from clowns and from stories rather than zombies. They've become more of an action thing. Get a microcell. They're not that expensive.
Hey guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but they're just so rude to sleep.
What's up with him?
I've been working too much, if I'm gonna say that about a game.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
I'm confident.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
I converse more with her? Or is that done? Is that part of my life already done? Nope. No girls. No girls allowed on this adventure.
Ask you
Who's Ashley?
She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Hey, cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean, you're not going to bang her. Maybe Mike will take up the case.
Wait, will you back off already?
Relax. Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Maybe you're right.
Maybe you're right. You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it.
Easily persuaded.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
Not sure.
See, I had a plan. You sounded like you had a plan.
I had a plan.
Or else you got four lovely ladies who've been freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Shoot, nobody likes cold buns.
Let's try this thingy. Yeah, this might be small. Ooh, it's an axe. I didn't realize that's what it was. I thought it was a window. Oh. The axe is missing. Yo, you ever notice this?
Damn, I'm getting pretty low on juice here. I should have turned off my GPS.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
There we go. Look at us. We're a great team. We're like the guys from Army of Two. Two and a Half Men. Army of Two.
Oh, I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
Maybe Two and a Half Men.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
Light bulbs don't do that.
I don't think so. Here, use this.
Oh, thanks.
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the Army dudes.
Yep. Once we melted, just point the spray can in the lighter. Bye-bye, frozen lock. Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna
or
go
you can just put the lighter on it.
Running around in the dark for a little bit.
Like, what?
Godspeed, pilgrim.
Seriously, though, just use the lock. Now you just put the lighter on the lock. It's not gonna... Uh-oh, we got a totem. Oh boy, what does the prophecy foretell for this man? Oh, it's loss. So we got now. Is that the Ashley girl?
I'm driven mad, murderer.
Man, I want to find all these things and find out what is going on in that story. Yeah. We got here. Nothing doing. Nothing cool. Not even a different camera angle. That's cool. Let's see, let's walk around for a stick of deodorant. Oh. This is a different room. What's that? I think it's the brother. I think he's the murderer now.
So why are we here?
Hmm. Why is that kept? There's a lot of people it could be so far then. It could be a janitor. It could be the... Yeah, it could be anybody here, I guess. Looking for this freaking spray-on deodorant that for some reason is in here and he knows the exact whereabouts. But apparently he hasn't been here in a while. It's the door. It's a door. Oh, it leads somewhere. What's this? Something to look at? Something to look at.
Huh. It's cool.
Aw. Keep that locket in mind, then. Let's keep this party going with a flamethrower instead of just melting the lock with the lighter.
The hell was that?
I mean, we're on the same level here. Chris, I think, is your name.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
On it. Alright, maximum effort. Looking for another way. Oh, this is scary. Man, who wants to party here? This is freaky. Okay, I don't know, it's a pretty big place. I'd probably party here if I had the chance. Alright, still looking for deodorant. That is still the mission here. Man, these camera angles. What's this? Another picture. Ooh, another one? Nope. Same thing. Guess we'll look in here. Nope. Guess not. Alright, speed walking now. Up the stairs. Where's this freaking deodorant? Braveness has gone down. Where is the bathroom? I'm just snooping at this point. Ugh, not that speedwalk. Look at the door. Is this a bathroom door? No, this is a locked door. Why would it be a bathroom door? Who needs bathrooms? don't even know what room this is. I guess this is a living room, but I'm not entirely sure. Or a lobby. What is this? What is this building? Is this a house? Is it a ski resort? Bathroom. Where is a bathroom? Been here. Where, oh, where could this bathroom be? Oh, where could I pee? Nothing doing down here. Nothing doing over here. Nothing doing right there either. Man, just this freaking picture. Going back. Quit with the freaking... this thing, the speed walking. Do it. Am I on the right track here? Oh, that's a... oof. Some big ol' horns. Where the bathroom? Where the bathroom at? I can't see where I'm going. You're gonna tell me your cell phone, though it has no reception, does not have a flashlight on it. Pretty sure I tried this door and it was locked. So therefore, it's not useful for me. Oh, is this something new? Have I been here? I have not. And it does not lead to a bathroom. This is a map to the bathroom. Okay, so let's get this party train moving and find this freaking deodorant that we, for some reason, need. Like, you're telling me no one else has deodorant? I mean... ooh, or better yet, you live here, you find the bathroom. Ugh. Where's this freaking bathroom? Where's this freaking deodorant? Urgh. No. So obviously it is not here. I'm going to backtrack a little bit. No map, no indicator, no nothing. This is not a bathroom. This is where I started. Therefore, I'm going the wrong way, apparently. Where's this freaking bathroom? Like, Jackie didn't give me any directions. She just said it's in the bathroom. There's probably more than one bathroom here, too. I'm gonna use up all this freaking lighter fluid looking for a bathroom. Over here is not even an option, I don't think. Oh. Wait, I've been here, I think. I could walk past all this. Maybe not. I don't know. All I know is I can't find this freaking bathroom. Same stuff, nothing new. I must have to go upstairs for some reason. Yo, let's find this bathroom. Can't turn a light on or nothing. No, of course, as I've said before, this door's not gonna work. I'm starting to get legitimately frustrated with this. Is this something? About time. I think this is something. I don't think I've been here. Knock knock, who's there? The bathroom. What is that sound? How long has it been happening? Oh, this is a freaking nice bathroom. Oh my god! Badger!
Perfect.
We're not gonna address the wild animal running through the- okay.
We're freezing our buns off out here!
I'm sorry, that bathroom was hard to find. Should've sent the owner of the house to find it. Could have done that with a regular lighter.
Thank you. I'll be here all week.
All right, it's gone. Freaking badger.
Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It's like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it's just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You'll be a big boy soon.
That was not a baby. Babies are tiny and not violent like that. That was a mother.
Not the word I
used. Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
And nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
No. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Uh-oh.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do. Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. Just take whatever you want anymore, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Mike, stay away from our girlfriend.
Dude, what are you talking about?
Stay away from Emily. Emily? Why would I want anything to do with Emily?
Oh, you tell me.
Right. Right.
What's going on with you, man?
Forget it. I lost my head. It's been a long day.
Yeah. Well, try not to lose it again.
I dislike her so hard. She's annoying.
Are you trying to swallow his face hole?
Yeah.
I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness too loud? Wow.
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
I keep calling this homecoming a cow.
Shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf. Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think.
Apparently you both do.
Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business.
I'm about to get right up in your business, you bitch.
Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Stop it!
This is not why we came up here.
This is obviously high school students.
If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin when I told you about it?
Yeah.
How about we turn some lights on?
Any place without that anymore?
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, did we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
do you?
That's not.
You must have left it down by the table. Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
Then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
You do that.
Sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourself.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. You gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
Man, you just don't want to do anything yourself, do you?
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. Want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What?
Oh, wow. Yeah, there's no way he likes her for her. She's kind of a ditz. keep it going. Apparently you have to walk in front of the flashlight. What are you looking at?
Hey, Hot Lips. Photo booth?
Alright, read my mind.
Okay. You're gonna tell me that phone does not have a front-facing camera? Quit the moving. Wink. These two are ridiculous. All this innuendo, this is all these two are.
Burn, it is freezing out here.
That's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind. Not a lot of DLC for this place anymore. Kind of a bummer.
Bet she dies first. Just a guess. What do you want?
Girl is as dumb as she looks. If she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on.
You just...
Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by bear.
Yeah, she's in here. Maybe ease up on her. She's still kind of torn up from the intel.
Hello? Not my problem, Mike, and not yours either.
No, I mean, of course not. I'm just saying it's... Like, it's not worth kicking her when she's down. Because I'd much rather spend my time getting down with you. You see what I did there? I did that for you.
Yeah, okay. But she better stay down, is all I'm saying.
Why'd you just get mad about that? Like, that happened, like, 6 years ago. Like, jumped right back into being angry about it. And no one even cares anymore. Oh, boy. Is my girlfriend gonna die? Is this a black butterfly? No. What was that? Danger. Scary looking.
Sometime after the prospector and driven mad murderers.
Boy. So much. So much extra stuff. Generator.
Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard.
Murray touched that. To the house now? Or to the cabin?
Zam! The gate's shallow.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. That's awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit.
Just use the same joke twice, because I don't appreciate that lack of comedy. If you're going to be funny, be genuine. Don't rip off yourself. Ooh, what's up with the... Yeah, good eye.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
It's all such a blur. I barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault they ran into the wood.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that?
Let's check those statuses real quick. Less honest, more charitable, less funny, less brave, more romantic, more curious, less Jess, less Matt. Oh boy, losing friends. How does it make you feel? Good answer. All those face twitches. Like he had an itch they didn't want to go for. Oh my. Screaming.
Did you hear that?
I heard something. Yeah.
Well, let's check it out. Bye-bye.
Jess! Fuck!
She
hey,
dead?
Jessica!
Yep. Hey! I'm okay!
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Can you get out?
7.
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
Ooh, good call.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Help me move it, help me move it. I imagined us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
All these freaking jokes. He reminds me of the dude from Beyond Two Souls, the military dude that she starts to like. I'm gonna look see if there's a totem. Something's telling me there's something over here to look for. Maybe not. Alright. Fun times. Almost got me.
Yeah, I'm fine.
What's over
Willy.
Here?
This place is giving me the willies. And not the good kind of willies.
Yeah, for you a little comfort and reassurance.
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
This is not what I expected it to be. I expect like an alternate path. Several alternate paths. Ooh.
You alright?
Maybe not that way then.
Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
No.
Time to go.
Wasn't that what we were trying to do? Trying to leave, right? That was the whole plan. It's scary in here. And we found our way out. Look at that. Just like Lara Croft and Nathan Drake. I'd play a crossover game. Provided it was just like that. The way.
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential?
I don't even see it yet.
Take a ride on Air Force One?
None of those were clever.
Save it for the stumps. Ooh, a telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
All right.
I just saw someone at the cabin.
I didn't get a good look. I'll try one more time. Man, I don't see anybody. Very limited range. What trees and clouds are you looking at? I'm seeing one tree, two trees, and what looks like part of the cabin. I don't know what you saw.
Sampling the old eggnog again, babe? It's just us up here.
Maybe.
So where is this cabin? Following the leader, the leader, the leader. Let's go. Keep it going. This is the longest walk I've ever had.
Watch out, bird brain.
Just answering me.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, got a lot of love for you. Scared.
The only thing really missing so far are the tank controls, and this could be a Resident Evil game with how it's all set up. Minus the zombies. As far as I know, there's no zombies.
Josh, you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here.
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Yeah, that's really... You could have done that with the other path, too.
Show up.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Ah. Okay. That's how it's gonna be.
Gone.
Yes? Yes!
Oh, dear.
Demi!
What?
You wanna help
No.
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh. Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har.
Do you need any help with that? Funny.
Come on. All right, Josh, let's see if you know how to hook up the hot water in your big fancy lodge.
I hate this lodge. It is a maze. There's a lot of things it could be. Let's see. Now we don't even have a lighter or nothing. No power. What are we looking for? What's our goal? Hey, stuff. Weird. He's got the butterfly. Happy Christmas. Stuff. Oh. Oh. Foreshadow. And a lot of butterflies. Of course, there's a lot of butterflies. This is the bathroom again. This is the freaking bathroom again. And again, we're walking in circles, and now we can't get away from the bathroom. Oh, masks. Why don't you do half the stuff?
Guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be
Why don't you provide for your guests? I've not been offered a drink. You've not turned on the lights. It is cold. There's no hot water. You're making me look for your freaking board game. I guess you're making them look for the board game, but still, regardless. My point has been made. That's not the right door. We already tried that one. Man, where did they go? Man, all these doors are locked. What am I gonna do when this killer starts doing stuff? What are you doing? Oh, am I following you? I guess you can't be the killer.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
I'll be honest. It's definitely weird being back here, but I think it'll help us all put everything behind us.
I want us to have a good time, you know? Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little set of stairs. Mm-hmm.
Dark down here. There you are. Thanks for that little bit of light. I'll chill in the dark. It's cool. Can't see a darn thing. Don't know where you're going. God, you're quick.
Sorry to drag you down into the bow.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Thought that was the idea at first, honestly.
Definitely creepy down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
This is my job.
Here, can you hold this?
Can you ask nicer?
What was what? Just shine it here.
It's footprints. Or footsteps.
Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
I done goofed. Alright, I got you. Nice one.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
I see. That makes sense.
Okay. I'm just try again.
Oh. Got it. Look at me.
Like all right. Five, girl.
Ooh, that was a quick high five. Man, there was not a lot of time for that. Like rude about it too.
Josh.
What?
The rhythm is like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
Yeah, we should check it out. We, not I. We.
Check it out.
We. How about you check it out then? I ain't going.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Why can't you be such a jerk about it? Why can't you just check it out? Okay. Oh my god. I knew it was him, but it scared the crap out of me the first time.
But why would you
oh my
do
god.
That?
There's all this cool crap down here. What was I? Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you?
I would've.
Are you serious?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
Something is so off about the brother. I was frightened.
Josh! What in God's name are you wearing?
Don't ask.
I found my true calling.
Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence. Okay. Did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough. Okay, I see a hot bath in my crystal ball.
Right. You want to give it a second to warm up first.
Oh, but watch out for that, Josh.
Yes, more therapy. Oh, whoa.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people who fear the supernatural. Ghosts, spirits, and other intangible forces beyond the veil.
Not so much ghosts.
How do you feel about people who are afraid? I see, well, Sam has quite a fear of the supernatural. Do you feel bad for her? Indeed, that is apparent from the choices you made.
Don't you judge me for what I do.
And now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others. Which would you say was most important in a person? Loyalty or honesty? So, you would tell the truth, even if it resulted in an unpleasant outcome for a friend. And what about honesty then?
Obviously, I have.
Charity is overrated, I suppose. Better to be true to yourself than to help others in need, eh? Well, again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
One-year anniversary of the dreadful tragedy of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness?
Stop it! Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah.
Alright.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
But watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens.
Ouija board.
Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you?
Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it smell?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Oh, shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Who are you?
sister?
Whose sister? Oh, come on. Is this for real? Shut up. Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay. Well, which sister is it then?
Ashley Asquith.
Are we speaking to? Beth? Is that you? Oh, God!
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you...
I'm fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened then.
Beth, we want to know what happened to you that night. Can you tell us? H-A-N-N?
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K-I-L.
L, oh my God.
Killed. Guys. What's she talking about?
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone killed Hannah.
I don't know.
I just ask something else.
All right. Who killed Hannah? Who was it? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library here.
E-R-O-O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library? Holy shit. Chris?
What? This is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't
need
this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
If you were faking it, you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything! We should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Oh boy, more stuff happening.
Jess!
I mean, you're telling me it's that hard to climb that? Scary stuff.
I scared the glue out of my jeans.
Scared the blue out of my jeans. That's funny. I'm gonna start saying that. I'm gonna keep that one in mind.
Jess? Hun? Light of my life? I totally promise I won't murder you when I find you.
Oh my god.
No.
That was so good!
No!
Wait, you had to see this. You have to
I'm not seeing it! No! No! You recorded that?
I would have. Oh,
I was
clever.
I'm scared, Jet. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry, Dad.
God, he's such a wuss, too.
You're what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little lady like scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scare the pants off.
He looks so mad.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. It's like I have to try harder.
A challenge, eh? Well, I hope
you're more of this innuendo. And what is up with this guy? Is it a predator?
Full force of my mind
Must be the Predator. What it sounds like.
Probably just a squirrel.
Hmm. A crazy squirrel.
Freak town. What? No.
Someone there?
Big old deer.
That thing almost killed us.
It's okay though. Let's keep moving. Is this the cabin? I sure hope not. This must be the murderer's house. It's gotta be. It's got the gas mask and everything. I thought
yes.
It was going to be.
Do not be laughing at me right now.
Oh, almost feel bad.
Oh no, that is not fair.
Turn about is fair play, my good lady.
I just scared you. I didn't soak you.
Hey, I will do everything in my power.
You better get cooking.
Do not underestimate my culinary chops.
Okay. These two are freaking weird. I hope this isn't the cabin. Yeah, no, I don't think this is the cabin. Thank God. That is terrifying. This has got to be the murderer's house. Chains and masks and everything. It's freaky. Let's keep it going. Scary stuff. Man, not like a four-wheeler or a go-kart, nothing to take us out here. It's just...
What is that?
Your guess is as good as mine. Something's getting killed. Aw. Poor thing.
Damn, it's horrible.
It's probably a bear. No, probably not. Look at that thing.
Hey, bud. Hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon. Run! Run!
Oh, my God! What the hell
oh.
was that?
Not a bear. Shortcut. Let's go. Come on, hurry up. Keep it going. Maybe it's not a murderer. Maybe it's like Silent Hill stuff. Whatever it is, though, it's scary. Keep it going. She's dead. She's dead. Grab the key. Nope.
Jess, get off. Hurry!
Oh my god. That was close. Holy crap, I feel like I just ran a marathon.
I think you kind of did.
Was it a bear?
Yeah. Hey, things not gonna come barging in.
How can you be sure?
Because I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to.
I doubt that.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Almost feeling relaxed again. Almost.
I wouldn't be. That's terrifying. Oh no.
Huh. Typical.
Have you been anywhere else in this?
It's not the cozy chalet,
like,
I was promised.
Property?
Yeah, it's a drift or something.
Well, there is a fireplace.
What? You're gonna be on fire and heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting. A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood light.
Right. It'll get plenty dusty. So we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike. Fire and mood lighting.
Yes.
All right, let's get this fire going. We got a lantern.
Ah,
that works.
Something lighting.
And this will take care of the fire. That's a weird way to grab a piece of wood.
All right, logs are ready to go. Just need a match.
What? Oh, that was the other guy that had the lighter. Is that a match? It's
Jess.
A gun.
Look at this.
Is it a fire?
No. Way cooler.
Be responsible with guns. We will keep that in mind, though. Still looking for a match, then. See something sparkling over here? What you looking at?
Unless you want to make out with an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire. Oh, shit. Fuck. Mike.
What?
Ugh, crap.
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone. He's gone.
What, your phone?
Slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Yeah, it's probably in the river.
No. I must have dropped it outside.
Probably in the river.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have to look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think.
Fine. I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Probably fell out of the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
So it's not worth it.
I'll make it up to you. I promise.
With a fire. Now let me do this. Let me get the matches.
Lookie, lookie.
Very delicately.
Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to tell us since you got here, haven't you?
I have. I'm glad he said it. One match. Better get it.
Man one, fire zero.
Man, what?
Very nice.
Wish I could get fire like that. So there's no point in the lantern anymore.
What comes?
I think. Well, I wish we had some booze.
If I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know. I'm
picky. Scurry. Guess we'll close the one that the murderer is at.
Voila. Shutters are shut.
Shutted. Oh, what's that one over there? I don't know.
Okay, well, go find out now, please.
I don't know. This guy's so funny. That'd be dead, though. Uh-oh. Not a good sign. Something's here. Oh.
It's your phone.
Yeah, that should be unsettling.
I don't know, it just came through the window.
He's not unsettled by it at all.
Oh, fuck's sake, goddammit.
What?
Those goddamn
just when we were getting down to business.
Why not on the bed, though? You're dead.
Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know! What are you trying to do? You want to ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time! Because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex! And it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it, because I know we're going to...
Oh my god. Okay, well, I'd say that is enough until dawn for now. So, oh boy. I guess next time we're playing is this one, and we'll work on that ship. So, until then, bye!